Hello everyone, it is the Kryptonizer back with another video. Today we have the Seahawks franchise, week 3, and first play of the game was Jimmy Graham. That one good for about 9 yards from the 31 Wilson scrambling, looking for all that was a terrible pass that was out of bounds, trying to hit Thomas Falls, and Titans are driving from the 16, and Mario gets sacked at the 27 yard line. Second and 21 from the 27, and Mariota's a throw, and that one is good for about 18 yards. Tennessee scores a touchdown, and Seahawks driving Wilson to the end zone. Thomas Rawls missed a touchdown opportunity. Next play, Wilson. That one is good for about 4. Number 36, opening drive of the second quarter. Wilson that time hits Thomas Rawls for the score. His first receiving touchdown of the year. Tie game at 7. Seahawks from the Tennessee 19. It's Wilson. The throw, that one almost gets picked, and it does. Tipped up in the air and picked. At the 2 now. It's Tennessee driving all the way to the 7. Mariota gets a handoff, and Murray gets stuffed. Second and 9. Mariota. And he is sacked. Third and goal from the 15. After the 2 minute warning in the second quarter, Mariota sacked again. Arvel. And the Titans have to set up for a field goal. So they got blocked by the Seahawks if he got around the edge. So now the Seahawks have to drive down to take the lead or tie this game. It's Wilson to throw. At midfield, he has his man, Jimmy Graham. They're at the 47 now. Wilson throwing, caught. And he's still on his feet. Going down, Seahawks get a timeout. Second and 2, Wilson throwing, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Ryan. The Seahawks would get it back from an interception. There's a throw. Jimmy Graham gets the first down, a little spin. Seahawks will have to call a timeout. Blair Walsh is on for a field goal. This time it's up and good. So the Seahawks tie the game at half. Blair Walsh, remember, missed 2 field goals last week, and there's a little screen, and Rawls can't get it, but now it is a 50-yarder for Blair Walsh. It is up and good. Blair Walsh hits it. That is his 25th career 50-yard field goal. Blair Walsh, after another Seahawks drive, was out there to kick another 50-yard field goal. That one was from about 53. He hits that one. 16-10. Going into the fourth quarter now. The weird camera changes. On 3rd and 5. And Mariota goes down. Chris Arvel, yeah. First and goal for the Titans. Mariota from the 7 gives it to Murray, and he is stopped short at the 1. Titans would score a touchdown after that play. Now Seahawks hoping to drive down the field. Wilson throwing a deep one down at the 31. Second and 1 after the 2-minute warning. Wilson of the pocket against Bro. The floater off the Jimmy Graham. That one's incomplete. Next play for 22. Third and one. Wilson throwing on the slant route to Baldwin. And they're at the 13 now. First and 10 with the minute 30 left. The toss to Rawls. Does a little spin. And gets to the 9. There with Rawls again, and he's tried the spin there. King of 2. Third and 5 now, Seahawks. Hoping to score. Wilson rushing, first down and a touchdown. Russell Wilson is in with his first rushing touchdown of the season. And the 2-point conversion was good. So now, the Titans hoping to try and tie this game. Mariota goes down. Throw.
And he's got Decker left side. He's at the 30. 10. And yes, he's into the end zone. So they get the late score they needed. And now the extra point. This
offense starting. I'll let you guys have that little one. Little throw. That was insane. There was no need for my reaction there. Jimmy Graham with the catch. And now they're at the 46.
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Denoris Searcy. And they finally put it into this return. But not before he's all the way down to the 37. So this offense.
They ended up getting a field goal. So now we have to go ahead for a Hail Mary to try and win this one. Here it is. That was probably one of the worst Hail Marys I've ever seen. Anyway, that's the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like, subscribe. I will see you all for the next video.